Now, this wave machine with the long bars is clearly the slow machine. These are the football players. The ballerinas over here, that's the fast machine. You like my shirt? Now, I'm going to send a pulse on the slow side. It's going to hit the boundary. The first thing I'd like you to concentrate on is the reflective pulse. Forget about what transmits. Just look at the reflective pulse. It's going to be on the same side or the opposite?
The same.
On the same. And it's on top, it comes back on top. Okay, with a little smaller amplitude. Now look at the transmitted pulse. Let me calm this down a little bit. Whoa, Nelly. Okay, not much there. Okay, the transmitted pulse is going to be wider. And sure enough, it's very wide. Okay, now let's send the pulse in on the other side. Look now at the transmitted pulse. You're going to see that it gets narrower. And it did. Okay? Now concentrate on the reflected pulse, and you'll see that it'll be on the opposite side because it's like came at fixed end. So it's going to come in on top and come back on the bottom. And sure enough, it did. Okay, folks, we're out of time. Let me turn on the lights before you move. It's not working.